Hello, I'm Vers, and welcome to Long Days Dirt Wad. This is a single map wad made by Eternal, who did some map for Preternatural and some other things. And this wad is quite similar to another series of wad you may know. You probably know it. So, I will just jump right in to show you what this is about. Oh boy, yep. So yes, this is a nuts.wad like map, obviously. And it's running quite well actually because I'm using ZDO instead of GZDO, which was optimized for this kind of stuff some time ago. I guess we should get working. This map is actually not too hard because the fact you can get out of this fray at the start. It's a good thing, so you don't actually die. Oh god, 9,000 monsters. Doing some cleanup there. Okay, that's dealt with. There's plenty of ammo and health in this map, much more than you should ever need. What we won't have enough of there will be... Vulnerability spheres. But that's not going to be that much of an issue. I have 2 frames per second right now. Which is quite good, seeing much monsters there are actually on the screen right there. Much projectiles. It looks pretty actually. Whoa! Yeah, that was close. So yeah, watch out for this. It's the reason this is called Long Days, not wide, I guess, because it used a song that's called Long Days. I don't even know which artist did that. I don't really care. I just care about killing demons and yeah. And you can actually win this. You have to get some keys and open some doors. Not much stuff, but yeah. The team fighting does the job for us. It's already half of these guys are dead. So let's get the second key. One thing that's good about this map, it's a kinda nice for a nuts.wad map. It looks like there's some light stuff, some pyramids, some new textures. It's not like just one big ass rectangular room done by a 20 year old. Yeah, it's actually pretty nice. I don't have much to say about this, it's just like BFG spam and some other stuff. I'm just waiting for some enemies to die so I can actually put life too hard. Should be fine now, but no, not fine. Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, plasma gun. I don't get why he gives you like plasma gun and super shotgun. You're never going to use this. At least in this, that was, there was this shock where you could find BFG at the start and they were in fact shotguns. Just reskin, sprite change. I'm having some pretty bad issue from where there's like 2,000 guys left. In fact, it's more about like so IA calculation or something like that. It's lagging the game much more than displaying things. Yeah, We've just done that good at run, but that's the only thing we got. Using rocket launcher or anything else would be boring. Oh, whoops. That's me alt-tabbing, I'm sorry. But you should not mind, this is not very serious. Okay, this is manageable now. Let's get these guys on the other side. This thing is pretty good, but gets a little hard after a few loops. It's not meant to be looped like some MIDI musics. They were meant for that purpose. Okay, done. Yep, that's a lot of run launchers. Indeed. Yeah, this guy is not going to die. I bet that's at least like 50 or even more things, projectiles right there. Let's move on and we should try opening these two doors right there, the red and the yellow one. Kind of obvious, because there's like colors indicating which is what. Did I use two of these? Oh, damn. This is bad. I'm going to need those for later on. Because there's still some stuff to happen right now. So there's only 1,000 guy left, only. Yeah. An auto weapon switch is so retarded. Will I have enough time? Yep. After you open the first of these doors, there's tons of Kaiko demons spawning everywhere. When I say everywhere, it's literally everywhere. They're going to blow out the sun. Alright, second room. Same deal. Ah, we need to press this switch. I didn't press the other one because I was in a hurry. Well, I figure I should do that now. I don't know that's still spawning from the sound of mirroring. Oh god, oh fuck. This is bad. And having cargo damage in the air is takes much more space than having like all the ground filled up with enemies. Like they don't infight, so it's actually this guy's actually more dangerous than everything else we had before. And here we have some pathetic, like, four penny mountain. That's nothing compared to what just died right now. What's this? Lightmare sucks. I see. And yeah, there's some archery spawning, teleporting outside, and you know what that means. Yep, look at that monster count. Yep. Oh, whoops. Time to BFG some more. Yep. I need to get out of here before the MTBT run out, or else I'm dead. Very actually so. Because there's plenty of ammo and health to go around, even megaspheres. Megaspheres are pretty much everywhere. But we have limited energy, so we can't make too close you if you want to actually survive. Anything right now. Oh no, 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 you don't. No, 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 no way. No way. Nope. I don't think so. Okay, since it's that our last MCT, we need to get out of there. Yeah, and it's actually pretty clear now, I guess. Yeah, that's not that much. Let's do some horse rides and yeah. So, it's manageable now. And now I forgot to pick the rocket launcher. Oh boy. It's not there. But yeah. Hopefully we have some of these spheres left. Should be enough. I hope so. If I could see where the archrise were. Nice. But I can just see white and black, and that's. Should be one there, yeah, there is. One die, see one right there, it's dead, one there. I think that was the last one. Let's get this rocket launcher, I'd really like to have it. BFG is cool, but you run out of ammo so fast in this kind of BFG spam fest. Oi! I had one there. Oh, Kevin is dying. Oh, that's not. These are so annoying when they fly around and dodge your stuff. Not on purpose, but still. Why is that shotgun? I have no clue. And this is lagging because of the sheer numbers of corpses. Great. I guess there's some guys stuck in these rooms. Okay, we are almost there. Oh, you serious? Okay, problem solved. There's only 9 of these guys left, and they really need to die. This is an endless sea of corpses. Damn. It's not what is nothing compared to this. Let's ruin that one, however, maybe. Armor needs 3.1 being green paper even in this version of the Doom. Okay, so that's putting 2 guys left. I see one there. The second one, I have no clue. Yeah, that's what Kakademon are annoying. When you damage them, they get pushed down at least on the dome, I'm sure of it. And you have to, like, search for them. Like in the distant sky or something. Nothing there. Oh, hey, where is? And that is. Oh, he's not, so that's Pepsi Blast. That's not fair. And this map has quite a lot of work for like just some nerds that's what I like map. Just this does not much, but looks nice. Some lights on the ground and stuff. And so exit. Oh, tower that may not be obvious is there. This thing. The first time I wasn't finding it, and I was like, "What the fuck? What's the exit? This sucks." So here we go. I hope you enjoy this this one right there, and I will see you later.